Prior to therapy, I knew that I had some involvement with the CIA, but had chosen to walk away from it a few years before. I had a minimal amount of therapy, and my therapist made me start a journal of my internal dialogues with my negative side, and got me to start talking about the details of the abuse. When I started doing these things, it seemed as though my memories all converged into my conscious mind. I recall not just the abuse enough to testify in court, but started remembering vividly my experiences with mind control programs, the details of my intel and black ops training, jobs I did for them. Everything flooded back in. Most of it I kept completely to myself, because being a sound-minded person, I knew how crazy it would sound to even a psychologist, and the realization that it was real and talking to her would be potentially dangerous.
I'm a reptilian Illuminati sex slave.